Yeah, do you get anything for collecting the IDs, or just like, just
I don't
collection
know.
Junk?
What's in here?
I think it's just collection junk, but
ooh,
maybe there is an achievement.
I found a large nail.
I found nails.
Well, I found large nail. That's better than nails.
Not right now.
I found Pam Anderson. Whoa. You ugly bitch scared me.
Roar. Do you ever just like sit here and watch him at the pool and then just like,
yeah,
you know, hit him when you can?
Yeah, I like to like knock him over in the pool and off the ground.
I never noticed that.
Yeah, like it doesn't hurt him like a whole lot. Like if you notice, like next time we have one in water, like kick him over and watch him when they go underwater. And while they're underwater, you'll see like life tick off of them in blue.
Oh, I always wondered what that meant.
Yeah, it means they're drowning.
So I have seen it. Just, I didn't know what it was.
Yeah. So if you just like kick them over a bunch of times, eventually they'll die underwater.
Okay, I see. I always thought they were like healing when I saw that. Hold up.
I killed that bitch by kicking her in the ass.
He splashed when he died.
Oh,
where are you going?
I don't know. The wrong way. As I was walking over the bridge, I was like, oh, look, my thing's pointing that way.
So I see you bought Rage the other day.
Yeah, I kind of figured, you know what, I'm gonna buy it anyway, so I might as well get it while it's on sale. Or not on sale, but you get the upgrade.
Get extra
yeah. Yeah. And then I also decided to buy Spider-Man. It's probably gonna be really awesome.
Jesus Christ, man!
And then I also pre-ordered the new Zelda game that's coming out on the Wii. So I spent a whole ass load of money. But I got permission.
Sounds like.
To do it, and I've been working on my mic, so I have a little bit of extra money.
You should buy a new monitor, man.
I know. You know, every time I think about buying a new monitor, I look at mine and I'm like, you know what? There's nothing wrong with this monitor. So I have a hard time just being like, you know what? I need a new monitor when this one works perfectly fine. It's just square is all.
Well, it's like my monitor, even though my other one was bigger, like the one I just bought is slightly smaller, but it looks so much better.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I should probably
come here for a second. Okay, listen. There's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. I'm thinking his money.
Yeah,
that was
okay.
My overtime check. So.
Good. Good. Listen, he's hard.
Like I paid my mom like $400 and something. I bought a monitor and still had like $200 left over.
Nice. This dude wants us to find that key or something from the dude that's dead.
Hey, let me know when you find his key.
Yeah.
Oh,
guy.
Right.
And I think he's a thug dude, isn't he, when we get up there?
Yes. He's in the bathroom. If I remember right.
In the what room?
In the bathroom.
Oh. I don't remember. Did it switch us to that quest? I think it did. Yeah, it did. Well, it switched me to that quest. I think it's close by. Let's go do that.
Okay, I'll follow you.
And then we'll come back and open up the safe. I hate listening to dude pant when you're running around. It's like...
That's what my chick's doing.
It's like, if I want somebody panting in my ear, I'll call Bobby. Oh, I fell in the pool. What the hell was that?
What?
Oh, I must have had alcohol in my hand. I'm drunk. Oh, crap. I was kicking that dude in the head. And apparently I had alcohol selected, so every time I kicked him, I drank alcohol. Now I'm like hella drunk. I hate the alcohol in this game sometimes. It's so stupid.
Yeah. But it's good for malt stuff.
Now I'm like rocking. My vision's all stupid. I'm rocking back and forth. Oh, there. Okay, it's cleared up now.
You have a fast metabolism.
I guess so. I just drank like 4 bottles of Jack Daniels. I'm good. Blue. Oh, that's right. We're supposed to follow the blood trail.
Yeah.
Hey, look, more alcohol. Why don't I take it and then accidentally drink it?
I'm not taking it. You can pick it up.
Inventory full.
Inventory full.
Yes, I need to sell some crap. Yeah, kick that corpse when you run by it. Oh, hey, we're supposed to be following the trail of blood. Maybe this way.
It just cut me.
Oh no, that ain't right.
I'm out of energy. Shit.
You're on the wrong side of the wall. I'm coming, Bobby. Maybe if I can get over there, I'll save you.
Okay.
I took on 4 of them.
Well, I brought another one.
Thanks.
And then after you killed it, I popped it in the head.
Luck picking level 2.
I have a Molotov. Want me to throw it at him?
Hold on. I can take him, I just gotta get used to it again. Cause like in my other game, it's like... Now he's only got one arm.
I just leveled up too.
I'm level 47.
Ooh, I think I'll do increases blunt weapons durability. That sounds good. So did you say that you get enough points to like level everything up?
Well, like, a lot of stuff I didn't take, like, I went down to combat first on my other one. And, let's see, I didn't do Hard Knocks.
Yeah.
I don't think I did Randori, so I did Vampire. And then I did Maintenance, I think.
Are all the skill trees pretty much the same for each of the people?
Yeah, they're all the same.
Okay.
You get the 3. And then I started... Then I did, like, lockpicking in the middle of it. 1. You know, so I could get weapons and shit. It was funny, like, the first lock that I ever opened, like, I got, like, a really good weapon. And now everything I open is completely shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where's the vampire at?
It's in combat. A little bat. It doesn't really do much, but it's stamina. When you kill it, you get more energy.
Vampire option.
Oh, really?
Huh. Like, what tier is it on?
Combat, and then it's the second row, right next to the axe.
No, I don't have that. I have, like, my top one is Earthshaker, and then the next line of 3 is all hammers. The first one's Devastation, second's Effortless, and the third one's Maintenance.
Huh.
No vampire.
Interesting.
So maybe they do have different skill trees. At least
a little bit. Like this girl, the girl has the same thing as the other girl. So maybe the girls have something and the guys have something.
Or maybe they have certain trees that are the same or something. Since this dude's supposed to be like combat focused, maybe his combat tree is different or something.
Let's see what we got.
I kicked him. Can I malt off him? No malt off him. We got him. Ow! Oh crap. Okay.